The charism of the association is to be executed for the major part of the time by especially going out onto the streets in simplicity and poverty in the imitation of Christ, who explained the meaning of Scripture to the disciples of Emmaus along the street, redirecting them back to the Eucharistic banquet, where their eyes were opened as soon as he broke bread.
Bless you.